Hey guys, so I thought I'd make a quick recording of the new mobile base that I made using composite materials. So this is inside, obviously. Might struggle to get outside because I'm out in the open ocean at the moment. Sheer beauty. A little bit hard to steer from the inside. Kind of to point her in a direction and just let her go for a bit. I've yet to think of a name for her as well. I'm sure I'll think of something. I've got a portable generator in there and a converter as well. To step it down. It's a wireless generator thing. Which is super cool by the way. You built a composite table. She is. I've got a couple of bunk beds in already for respawning purposes. Otherwise I've pretty much left her empty for the moment. I'm not too sure what we're going to stick in there. I'm quite excited to go for a bit of a ride there. I think I'll also just turn this generator off to turn the lights out. That's interesting. Maybe because we're close to the main base. And that's your exit. So, there you go. I don't know what to call her, so... Any ideas on names, let me know. I did have to increase the platform build limit because I got really close to finishing it and then was told that I couldn't. And I was like, nope, I'm just going to change the rules on the server. So yeah, there we are.